Welcome back. Sushmita Vasta is gearing up for the big challenges in front of her as she prepares for Asian Youth Diving Championship. The Margao-based diver will represent India in Tokyo, Japan in next month's championship. She is also training with an eye on next year's Commonwealth Games.
Sushmita has been a consistent performer in the state and national level diving competitions over the past several years. She clinched two gold medals at the National Aquatic Championship in May at Kampal. On the basis, Sushmita has now earned a place in the Asian Age Group competition to be held in August.
The Japan competition is based on this nationals that we had in Goa, and it is Asian Age Group Championships. It's going to be held from 6th to 14th of August, and I'm looking forward to it. The Commonwealth Games, there was a camp held that was in Pune. It was held in the month of April, May. And it was a one-month camp, and the next camp, I think, is going to be in September. Yeah, so I'm looking forward. My target right now is the Commonwealth Games that's going to be in 2010. Yeah. So I'm trying to set some new dives so that I can be up to the mark.
Sushmita's coach Deepak Chetri praised the hard work put in by her in training and hoped that she reaches her full potential at the international level. He also disclosed that Dempo Group are likely to sponsor Sushmita.
The Dempo is ready to sponsor her, to consider her as a goodwill ambassador. And, the girls in the association is taking some steps to encourage to send her abroad for training. She's really putting her 100%, more than 100% effort. And whereas parents are concerned, they also, in our case, it's an open coaching, the children, open house coaching, because children are coming from home. Without the parents' support, it becomes very difficult. So I also give credit to the parents, because they also, I'll say, always actively involved to see that their daughter excels.
A reporter from Madgaon, Samir Bhatt.
The Goa Football Association is conducting the D-license course for coaches at Tilak Ground at Vasco.
But when I'm a coach, Kottari, C license, B license, A license, and I did my 10 months NIS. Kottari ma kolle kitko bola shoot mar jaye, where to contact middle of the ball, dod hoin dor pa jaye, body position kite aspa jaye. So tya tor am poil jan lalale jale ja bor am phe pa jaye. Tor am kite am chamber coaches tile nalale, but even then coaches am dakhoile, I'm grateful.
It's really a very good course. We teach about this technique. We teach also about nutrition. We teach about the safety, injuries and prevention, how to take care of it, and also about the laws of the game. You see, a coach, a beginner, should know everything, and that's the reason why we put this forward, so that a child, coach knows everything and the child is properly taught.
Designed this D-license course for two reasons. One is to prepare the coaches for the further courses, that is C and B, AFC, C and B licenses. And secondly, we teach them the basics of football, like passing and controlling and heading and running with the ball.
Nutrition plays a very important role, especially when we talk of sports persons. Depending on what sports they take up, you need to find out how many calories are needed, not only for producing energy and to be playing on the field, but also to prevent injuries. And should injuries occur, then you know that you need to recover as quickly as possible.
A reporter from Vasco, Surendra Matkaikar.
Rain, come again. Looking at the rains on Thursday, it looks like monsoon has achieved its momentum. School and college students were trying their level best to reach to their destination. And yes, office goers without rainwear reached late to the office. Excuse, got stuck in rain. Coconut trees were dancing in the rain showers, whereas fields were bathing in rainwater. Okay, enough. I'll stop describing the rain and leave you with these watery visuals. Happy rains and keep watching Prudent Media.
Ha 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 Somos italianos, ya se nos cala.